You seem to be a very amicable person. Were there moments that you lost your temper?
I sometimes lose temper.
You ban the tables and shout over phone.
As a human being, people regard me as a very amicable person, as you say. But when I see something is against the principle which I believe in, which United Nations believes in, then I really raise my voice and pound the table and sometimes explode myself.